जीएसटी वीडियो नंबर थ्री. फाइंड द अमाउंट ऑफ बिल. देर आर फोर आर्टिकल्स, वन टू थ्री एंड फोर. एमआरपी मैक्सिमम रिटेल प्राइस फॉर द फर्स्ट आर्टिकल इज 250, सेकंड 200, थर्ड 150, फोर्थ 300. डिस्काउंट. फर्स्ट आर्टिकल डिस्काउंट वॉज 30%, सो 30% ऑफ 250 इज 75. तो सेल प्राइस इज 250 माइनस 75, दैट इक्वल टू 175. होप दिस इज क्लियर. सेकंड पार्ट, हियर द डिस्काउंट इज 40%. 40 अपॉन 100 इंटू 200, दैट इज 80. तो माय सेल प्राइस इज 200 माइनस 80, दैट इक्वल टू 120. ऑन द थर्ड आर्टिकल माय डिस्काउंट इज 32%. 5 3 5 2 2 16 48. माय सेल प्राइस 150 माइनस 48 इक्वल टू 102. फोर्थ वन, डिस्काउंट इज 20% of 300, 60. So finally after discount 300 minus 60 equal to 240. So total now money I have to pay 175 plus 120 plus 102 plus 240. Add them, I'll get 637. Now they given the rate of GST is 12%. Find out central GST. Central GST means this amount goes to central government of 637 equal to 38.22. State GST is 6% of 637 is 38.22. Total 76.44. The final amount I have to pay 637.00 plus 76.44, that equal to 713.44. This was sum number 3. Sum number 4. Now, in the fourth sum, there is no discount, only, but different tax for different part. First part, my sale price is 2400. Rate of GST is 12%. First find out CGST. 6% of 2400 equal to 144. SGST, 6% of 2400, 144. Total tax for the first part is 288. Second, selling price is 1820. Here also rate of GST is 12%. CGST 6% of 1820, that equal to 109.20. SGST 6% of 1820, 109.20. So here add these two, total tax is 218.40. Third article. Sale price is 3,900. Rate of GST is 18%. First find CGST. 9% of 3,900. That equal to 351. SGST, 9% of 3,900, 351. Total tax here paid was 702. Fourth article, selling price same again 3,900. Here CGST will be 351 because it's 9% of this. SGST is also 351. Total 702. Add all these four taxes. This all four taxes come to 4110. And this amount, all four total, 22800. So final amount I have to pay 22800 plus 4110. 0198. This is 26,910 I have to pay. Today's last sum, sum number 5. First, MRP of each article is 125. There is 20 articles. So, what is total MRP? 125 into 20, that is 2,500. GST rate is 12%. So here CGST is 6%, 2,500. That comes 150. Same way SGST also 150. Total 300 rupees. Second part, second article. MRP of one article is 200, and how many articles there are? 27. So total cost price is, means total selling price means MRP. 200 into 27, that is 5,400. Here also GST rate is 12%. Find out CGST, 6% of 5,400, that equal to 324. State GST also 6% of 5,400, 324. The total tax will be 648. Third article. MRP of each article is 160. There are 35 articles. So total MRP is 160 into 35. That equal to 5,600. Here rate of GST is 18%. First find out central GST. 9% of 5,600. That equal to 504. State GST 9% 5,600, that also equal to 504. So total I'll pay here 1008. Fourth article. MRP of each article is 150. 32 articles. Total price will be 150 into 32. That equal to 4,800. Here, rate of GST is 28%. So 14. Find CGST 14% of 4,800. SGST 14% of 4,800. $672. So total tax is 1,344. Fifth article, MRP is 180 and there are 25 articles. The total MRP is 1 into 25, that equal to 4,500. Here, rate of GST is 18%. Find CGST 9% of 4,500. SGST 9% of 4,500, that is 405, total 810. This total tax 4110. Amount all 5 is 22800. So total amount of bill is 22800 plus 4110, 26910. Please do the correction in sum number 4. This tax is 1910.40 and this total is 12020. The final amount I will pay 12020 plus 1910.40. The final amount what I have to pay 1390.40. Video ends.